Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Wednesday, March 13th, 2019.
Please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
CCHS Marching Band will be performing the national anthem at the Home Checkers hockey game on March 19th. CCHS has been given two sections of seats to fill through a fundraising portal, and we are hoping to have a large CCHS Spirit Night representation of students and staff. Tickets can be purchased online through the link located on the school webpage under Viking News. All those who purchase a ticket through the link will get a free hat at the game. Come out and support the Central Cabarrus Bands.
Attention CCHS seniors, want a chance to earn $500 scholarship to a school of your choice, university, community college, vocational school? Come pick up an application from Guidance or from Mrs. King in room 79. Applications are due back in no later than April 18th, so do not miss this chance.
The Central Cabarrus Bands are hosting their annual Viking 5K and Fun Run on April 13th at Franklin's Park. All proceeds go to help the band program. Pre-registration ends Friday, March 23rd, to guarantee a free shirt. We are offering a flash sale to all CCHS students who register by paper form in the band room this week, ending on March 22nd. Instead of the usual $20, students will only have to pay a discounted price of $15, and checks can be written to CCHS Bands. There will be a food truck on site, and the CCHS Bands will be offering a bake sale. Please come see Mr. Stark in the band room for registration forms and information.
Congratulations to Heaven Adai, Justin Cooper, Madison Henry, and Amanda Luzzi for being placed in the top 20 for the BioGen Foundation Spark Video Contest. Vote for them once a day at this link every day for a chance to win $10,000 for our school.
Yearbooks are almost sold out. Please be sure to order your yearbook online or bring a check or cash to Ms. Collier in room 216 ASAP if you wish to reserve your book for the 2018-2019 school year. We do not order extra, so once we sell out, there will be no more to purchase.
A UNCC admissions rep will visit Central on March 15th at 10 a.m. to speak to students interested in attending UNC Charlotte. Sign up in Guidance if you would like to attend.
Prom tickets are now on sale during all four lunches. Please see Mrs. Arbery in the front office or Ms. Biondi in room 57 to purchase your ticket. Please remember only CCHS juniors and seniors may purchase tickets and that you must be up to date on all fees before you purchase. If you are purchasing for a guest, your guest must also be clear of all outstanding fees. Guests from outside of Central Cabarrus must also fill out and turn in an approval form before April the 5th. Please remember tickets are non-refundable and non-transferable. All ticket sales are final. Prom will be held on May the 4th from 8 p.m. to midnight at the City Club at Gibson Mill. We hope to see everyone there.
Wrestling workouts will begin Monday, March 18th from 6:30 to 8:30 in the Ox Gym. Workouts will be on Monday and Thursday nights. Any questions, please ask Coach Masterton.
What do you call a guy lying on your doorstep?
What?
Matt!
The SAT word of the day is...
Mogul, a very rich and powerful person. Synonyms include tycoon and entrepreneur. College was an important step in their goal to become a mogul.
Thank you for watching Central.
And have a great day.
Sons of Eli. Somali Gotham Dina Manigali.